It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
Just want to get in my way? Where's Enzo?
Take him out! He's got a gun!
Where is everyone? Get the rest of them down here right now!
I'll blaze all you fools if I have to. I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers. Here, where the fuck is Benelli?
How the hell did he even get up here? Someone stop him. I'm done screwing around here.
Oh.
Damn, how many of these fuckers are there?
Someone, help me out here!
Someone put a bullet in him, it's only one guy!
Yeah, you're mine now! Who the fuck is covering me? Enzo's gonna have someone's balls for this!
There he is! Drop!
Oh shit, there he is! Stay on Enzo!
I'm doing it! It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Speak much English, the other are foreign. It's the noble Eastern art of eviscerating your opponent with a kidney punch while you're both wearing swimming trunks. MMA. It's a combination of skills, guts, wit, and the psychotic desire to give someone brain damage. Mixed martial arts, mixing kung fu, homoerotic wrestling, bloodlust, and merchandising.
I want to see some blood, you pussies!
Only on pay-per-view.
Rebel Radio.
Weasel News.
A major automotive deal falls apart.
Martin, hey, look.
What have you done? What have you done? Where is she?
She's safe. Look, I'm gonna find a way to make this right with you.
That would take some doing.
You know, I haven't had a day off.
Have fun.
Got crazy. Whatever.
It don't hurt anymore. All my teardrops.
All right, so we did it! Les, that military hardware we needed. It's parked out back of Trevor's office.
All right. We might be ready to move on this thing. Meet me up in the lab.